And October 25th happens to be my birthday. And my wife sent me some sweets from home, native place. They're special sweets and made at home that I love most. Today I'm forbidden to eat those days. But I have no time to eat. My room is always full. People come there, sir, some miracles, sir, some message, some latest miracle. I don't know, miracles can be latest and outdated. And the funny thing is, a person comes to me at 10 o'clock in the night, sir, any miracle? At 10 o'clock, please. Sir, I must catch bus tomorrow at 5. Please tell me. This is the miracle, Rav, and I'm going to sleep. You want to? My room is always full. Since I'm accessible to everybody, I'm from ordinary people, from villages. All people are known to me. They freely walk in. They freely walk in. No prior appointment, nothing. One fan of mine kept board by appointment only. He kept it. After 5 minutes, he's taken out. Somebody tore it out. And then they said, another fellow kept on board. Meeting time. They took it as welcome board. They started more intensely. That is my situation. The room is always full. When to eat the sweets, very important. I was looking at the box, talking to people. Then I decided, Nagar Sankirtan is best auspicious time. Because all people will go there. Nobody will come to me. I bolted from inside, switched off the light. She sent, after all, only 6. I completed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like military battalion. I tested it very nicely, and then I put some clothes also, so that nobody can ever detect some clothes, and sat there. Swami, instead of making full circle as he does, he started walking to me straight. Then I know there's going to be entertainment at my cost. And then while walking across the veranda, he said, huh? All the 6 you ate, now say Falmera. Can't you give 1 or 2 pieces to friends like that? I know that today is birthday. Have Pada Namaskar, he said. This is also one experience that I cherish most for a lifetime, the Divine Lord.